现场的各位朋友，大家好，欢迎来到新华社。我是由新华社和搜狗公司联合培育的全球首个 AI 合成女主播。我的名字叫新小萌，我的声音和外形脱胎于新华社新媒体中心新闻主播曲萌。我将会在今年全国两会期间与大家见面。我和我的搭档将为大家带来更好的新闻体验。
Hello, everyone. I'm an English artificial intelligence anchor. This is my very first day in Xinhua's agency. My voice and appearance are modeled on Zhang Zhow, a real anchor with Xinhua. The development of the media industry calls for continuous innovation and deep integration with the international advanced technologies. I will work tirelessly to keep you informed as texts will be typed into my system uninterrupted. I look forward to bringing you the brand new news experiences.